Here's how to use Discord. Getting started on Discord is easy. If you're using a desktop, navigate to discord.com. On the landing page, you'll be prompted to either download the desktop app or log into the web platform. The desktop version has more features, and clicking on download will prompt you to save the installation file to your computer. If you just want to launch via your browser, click Open in Browser and follow the prompts to sign up or log in. If you're on your smartphone, search for Discord in the App Store and install the official app from Discord Inc. Back on the desktop, launch the downloaded installer and follow the simple prompts to get the program installed. Once the install runs, your app is ready. Just sign in with your account. If you're new to Discord, click Register and follow the prompts. As this is your first time signing in, you should see a prompt to get a guided tutorial through the features. Starting on the left, you'll see a large plus button. This is the key to starting and joining conversations. This will open the Servers prompt, where you can create a new server or join an existing one. Each server is a broad chat room that can host subgroups and private messages. Let's start with creating a server. Here, you can give it a name, an icon, hit create, and your server is live. Now that the server is live, you can explore the structure. On the right, you'll see the server members. On the left, you'll see channels. These are the subgroups that are used for various conversations. The small plus button above it allows you to create new channels and choose whether it's a text or voice chat. Hovering over the hashtag general channel allows you to create an invite to share with others. If you're already friends with someone on Discord, you can directly invite them by clicking their profile. So at this point, you've created a server, but you can also join others. Searching for a topic will show a variety of public servers. In this case, we'll request to join the official Fortnite one. You'll need to request an invitation from a server before you can join it. Once approved, you can explore this Fortnite page and see how a populated server looks. On the left, there is a large collection of dedicated channels for specific topics and conversations, and on the right, a list of the server moderators, game staff, and a general list of all members. You can also see what some activities people are up to. On the left, you will find the icons of the servers that you join. Clicking on those will switch you over to that server and its channels. Let's return to the homepage and customize some of Discord's settings. On the bottom left, next to your username and icon, are a mic, headphone, and cog button. The cog button will launch our settings. There are a number of options users can customize, including privacy and security, voice and video chat preferences, and more. One of the most used features on Discord is its voice chat. Here you can make sure your microphone is being picked up, and choose whether you want your mic always on or only when you press a button. The Discord web app has nearly identical layout and features, and the mobile app retains the core features of the platform, including server channels, voice talk, and friend interactions.